And now we're going back to childhood again. I think this will be the last bit for this evening. Who are those creepy people with bleeding heads?
You found it. Now we can get down to serious business of bedtime stories. Jody, you okay? You look pale. She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed. Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you. Nathan Dawkins.
His family's died. Wife and daughter dead.
My wife. Father, they were coming back from my mother's truck. Wrong driver. Wrong side of the road.
Okay, that was over surprisingly fast, so how about we carry on a bit longer? we're on a roll tonight, so we might as well keep it going a bit further.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. He relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your targets and activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. The last American soldier that was captured here was to pull through the city behind a jeep. They found his head, one of his legs in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
No, please cut out the sucky noises. You're not an octopus.
We still have time before I go, right?
Hope there's not too much stealth involved in this mission. Yeah, that's the skeleton, all right.
Heather, buddy.
A bonus. That's a pretty handy skill to have. Creepy though. Yeah.
is an easy attack.
Yes. We knew that all already though, didn't we? What was that? Have we been caught? Yeah, we've been caught. Probably because we couldn't see where we were bloody well going. Right, let's get going then. Stop doing that.